You guys saw me. So, I was just trying to hide from you guys because I didn't want you to see me, but I guess I did. But jump to Beaker's Depot, or Depot. What a dumb name, but... Wilmy! Burker's Depot. Oh, this animation. So sick. Burker's Depot. Looks like an interesting level, and there's the boss kettle. Okay, this time... what's this? Oh wow. Let's actually stop here because there's a few stuff here. Some boxes, more boxes, but wait. Oh, I thought there was Octarians here. Oh, what? The boxes are flying? Wait. Okay, let's destroy this first. So let's change weapon to sniper and get this. Okay, it doesn't really matter. Let's go here now. How is this even technology, dude? How? What am I flying on? It's just flying blocks. Like, wow. Okay, let me really, change my weapon. Because there's a whack weapon. Splat doolies. Yeah, my doolies will fear you. I mean, you will fear my doolies. My splat doolies. Wow. Octo Seeker Shakedown a Midnight Scroll. And Sheldon Request. Dang it, I wanted to use my splat doolies. It's probably gonna give me just a regular weapon. At least that's what I think. Can you give me a new weapon? Oh, it's about time, Sheldon boy! Oh, a slosher. Still a new weapon, so I guess I'll test it out. Looks like it has longer range than... an arrow? It has longer range than Splatoon 1 slosher. Woomy. I thought that was a balloon. Oh my god! Please! Be quiet, yo, Marie. Yeah, I could call you yo, I disrespect you. I cannot talk English. I could talk, nothing. And, should we glide or... Okay, let's glide. Yeah! Be quiet, Marie! I don't care! Octo Seekers. Is that... Oh my god. Can I kill them? Oh, they're bouncing. Octo Seekers. I wonder what happens if you... I'm about to find out, right? Don't see me. Oh, dang, it rains? It rains. Okay. Maybe we need a key. Oh, sorry. Wah! What? That's the... What? Isn't that the first boss of Splatoon 1? Wait, let's go on top of it. Yeah, this is the first boss of Splatoon 1. Glad they bring it back. But, no, ink there. Go over there. And let me just come over here. Thank you for not even spotting me. Oh, you just me. Stop it. Okay, you have me. What am I supposed to do? Get on top of... Oh, woomy. Dude, over there. Go back over there. Okay, thank you. I hate you, dude. What? I could just fly. What's the point of going on top of you, dumb Splatoon 1 boss? Woomy! Oh my god, be quiet, Marie. Seriously. Oh my god. I think I know that as I can... I can't see it. But okay. I'm gonna see it eventually. Recording stopped. We're back here. So let's continue. Okay, let's get crates, nothing in them. There's armor over there. But, Octarians. Looks like a pretty small spot. So, here's what I'm gonna do. Get the lights red. What? The sponge. It got in the way. Dang it, sponge. So let's just find a different way to get on top of him. Throw the dumb bouncing gun Octarian. Dang it, that Octarian just messed me up. Okay, I could be behind this. And this is what I'm gonna do. So come get me, dude. I'm really gonna have to get me. Okay, get on top. Okay, we're on top. So, let's look for the key up here. There's another place over there. I don't know how to get there. There's armor, but wait. What? Oh, sponges? Okay, it's gonna go around one more time. Yeah, we can't get some potato soup right now. So we're gonna go on the sponges over there. Oh dang, this is gonna be hard though. He's gonna see us. Okay. Good. Dang it, no. Fun person. Let's get some armor and there's nothing over here. Oh wait, there's crates over there. Okay, let him pass. Move. Dude, move. Okay, we moved. Move, you too. Oh, we found the key. So, float there, right? Dang it, I fell. Okay, so now we know how to get the key. So now it's gonna be very more easy. So we're gonna do the same thing we did before, but this time we're not gonna grow the sponge, because the sponge messes us up. So this time we know what to do, guys, so there's no way we can mess up now. So, come get me. Look, he's so scared he won't come and get me. Okay, get on top of him. So now, man, I want some potato soup. Okay. Don't worry about potato soup. We'll get it when we finish the level off camera, obviously. Okay. So we're gonna do the same thing as before. Okay. So we're gonna try this again. This time, we shouldn't die. So is the thing there? No, it's just the Octarian. Okay, we have to hide in our ink. Let him pass. There we go. Where is it? Okay. Let's get this crate. Okay, let's go down there. Where's the... Okay, over there. Oh, we already got that checkpoint. What am I doing? Okay. We're gonna go over here. Oh wait, no, danger. So now, okay, wait, let him pass. So we got up here. And let's zoom in. It says medium, I don't like that. Okay. Watch your step. Oh, get that. What? He could see us from that far away? I thought they had some, like, range of how much they could see. Okay. Let's get that. Wow. The view's praying. This game is such not logical. Okay, Maurice. Stop it with the puns. So... not, you know, fun. Just dumb. What a dumb pun, Marie. Let's go over here and pop this balloon. Okay, got a lot of sponges up here. Oh, there's a roomy place. This must be the right one. I don't know about what's over there, but it has a roomy place. This is a good way, I guess. Dang, there's a lot of roomies in this level. It's another one of those octo seekers. This time there's two of them, and between one there was only one octo stomp, I think it was called. Oh, okay. So this, nothing in that crate. How unuseful. just let him pass. We actually don't want him to see us. Don't cover up his ink, Octarian. Wow. He barely even knows we did that. Okay. We could go. Okay, we're gonna go on top of him. Come get me, come get me, dude. Come on. Okay. Oh, he has a face mask. Oh, wait, they're sponges. Let's go here instead. Okay. The Octarian saw me, but the thing didn't see me. Let's get this. Oh, why do people make these crates? The Octarians are pretty smart. No, they're dumb. But they're a little smart that they put nothing in the crates. It's like the players, well, the Inklings, you see, get distracted. Which I did. What do I do now? Wait, there's sponges over there. That doesn't lead to anything. And some armor's there too. So we stand. Oh, wait, there's eggs. Come on. Can I get the eggs? Oh. Okay, so this is where we are now. We came from over there. Okay, so yeah, over there must be the red option. Dang it, he pushed us off of his thing. Okay, it's over there. Finally, we got another checkpoint because your boy will... Yeah, your boy will gonna get those checkpoints. See these Octarians up. See them. Okay. I think it's easier to... Oh, distract them with a bone. I forgot about that. Let's put them in. This weapon's done. Like, seriously, you have to keep on pressing the hit button instead of just holding it. Dang, it's another Octo Seeker. Dang. The first boss is Splatoon 1 has a... This is a whole nother level. What? Wow, Lumi already? Wow, now that was... Oh. Yes, I see the Zapfish. See if we can get that balloon. Okay. I'm gonna get the balloon. Yay! Oh. What? I'll take that as a yes. No. Stop it. Move me. Yes. Now let's take the zap fish. Let me check. Yeah, I think I probably already removed. Now, I don't like this weapon at all, so let's change. We already had those weapons. Of course, the hero duties. There's a crate. Oh, I thought that was Octarian again. Actually, we didn't see this whole. Wait, what? Oh, there's another one over there. What's this? Okay. Let's get those balloons. Let's go, faster. Okay. Okay. Go up here. A woomy thing. Wait, is that a gate? Can we shoot there? Squid can go through gates, right? Okay. Oh, we're lucky we didn't go through that little gate there. Where is it? Oh, it's a crate. Where is it? Yep. The floating garden. Oh, I really want to do this. It said Sheldon request. Like, almost every level is a Sheldon request. Probably not going to get any weapons. I hope we can use our dually. Yep, I knew it. We're going to use our dualies. I already picked Julie's. Oh, there's pink ink. Okay. Let's just get this pink. What? Dang, just random teleporting places. I'm not random. The creators of this game, too. Oh, I think I know this one. Oh, wow. We went flat. Oh, yeah, I don't care, Marie. Oh, what? Oh, you gotta get him. Oh. Oh, he's throwing bombs. Die! Yes, die! Oh. Throw bomb like Aqualink throw bombs. I throw bombs so annoyingly. Just like, oh, well, no. Some Ontarians, I like them because they can die so easily. It's like, yeah, yeah, ha, ha. Lumi! Lumi. This is scary. Oh, I thought this was a glass or something. Okay, we're gonna kill this Ontarian. I love these Ontarians because they just die so quickly. I love it. I don't like this Ontarian. Yeah, I like this Ontarian. I don't mock whatever Ontarian's running away from me. I got them, Marie. You didn't get them. So stop lying saying you did everything when you didn't. Stop acting like you're such a cool guy. Because you're not. You're not even a guy. You're probably a kid. You're a kid now. You're a squid now. You're a kid now. You're a, octopus now. Yeah. Fits in perfectly. It's just like the squid kid said. Like, literally, it's like no difference, I think. Yeah, because I can't have Nintendo and they're going to be like, oh my god, you found a song that's like no difference. And they're going to be like, oh wow. Seriously, guys? Wow. We have to kill these guys so we can go. Move! Oh. You need to let fast enemy. Alright, Marie, dude. Yeah, Marie's a dude. Oh, wait. We can go. Oh, one of them has the key. Oh, one of them has a balloon. Oh. This is so annoying. Here's what I'm gonna do. Where's the one with the balloon? Oh, throw bombs! And they run. Okay. But I can't refill my ink on this. So, refill. I think I know that, Marie. I knew it. Okay. What is it saying? Oh, we need ink. There. Okay. Get over there. I'm trying to run. Okay, so I know the thing. Oh, we got the key. Okay, so over here, and Wooby! Baddies, Marie, your puns, you're just so, why can't you just kill me? Do something to her. That'll make her be quiet. The only thing I know that can make people be quiet is if you tape it. Oh, yeah, we can tape Marie's mouth together. The top part and the bottom part. You can tape them together. Just like I tape these fast. No, they're not even fast. I am the hedgehog here. They're too slow. They're too slow. Stop it! I'm too fast. You're too slow. Ha ha. You're okay. Let's stop. And whoa! What? Oh, I just threw a bomb at that. What? Okay, I'm just gonna go straight here. And hurry and get over here. I meant to land here. You see, guys, I landed here. I didn't land over there. Yeah, as you guys probably know, Spud Dualies are my favorite weapon. And the other Dualies thing. It's like Dualies. We need a key for that. Oh, it's over here. This place is confusing. Is this the key? Potato soup! Oh my god! Potato soup! Finally, dude. You octolings are so nice. You octo people are so nice. Giving me potato soup. I love it. Well, this inkling loves potato soup. And I am the inkling, so I guess I love the potato soup. There's still actually a bomb over there. Oh, dang. He's not fast. I'm too fast. I would have caught them. Still a bomb. Oh, over there. Oh. Dang it. I probably gotta throw bombs, because that's what I'm guessing. That's what I'm doing. What? Dodging the bomb? Oh, wait, onion rings! And a movie place! Movie! What? 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 Wait. Actually, there's actually a fast kid down here. Well, a slow kid. What is this? Oh, it's a sentence scroll. So let's move me back up here. Okay. So we found the key, and actually the box is right in front of us. So, without further ado, let's move me! What? Wow, how dare you, Donald Trump, put a wall right in front of us? Bad Trump, Donald Duck, Trump. That's probably everyone's name. He's Donald Duck. Donald Trump. He has nothing to do with Splatoon except building walls. And they just build a wall. So, since Octolings look so ugly, maybe they're the son of Donald Trump. But, Donald Trump's hair isn't gold. Let's stop talking about him. Oh. Take this. Oh, okay. What? There's something over there? These fast critters. These fast critters again. Seriously, well, one of them has to have a key. So, without further ado, let's go see what has the key. Well, Marie, since you're so smart now, tell me which one has the key, would you? Watch out. What a nice name, dude. Marie. Your powers, though. Stop it. Seriously. These slow guys, they're too slow. See, I'm fast enough that I killed them. And I made them suffer. Oh my god, the zap fish. I'm just gonna say, thank you! Thank you for letting me take you! Why do you always have to be stuck in thing? Why do the octolings take you so much? They should just take the great zap fish. I mean, I don't want them to take any of you precious critters. I was just about to end the video, Mary, but you just had to talk. Well, see you guys in the next episode.